This next song I'm going to play for you is one of my favorites, and actually, I'm going to let you in on something. This song was actually inspired, they actually inspired me to write Bottle, because I wanted a tune kind of like that, you know, just kind of pulled out. But this song, in its very essence, is just the quintessential fucking sad tune, so I'd like to play it for you right now.